Navy Department, Bureau of Naval Personnel, 2nd October 1946. Dear Mr. Lynn, the Chief of Naval Personnel takes pleasure in forwarding with his congratulations the following award made to you for meritorious conduct as a member of the Naval Service. Facsimile and ribbon bar with star of the Presidential Unit Citation awarded the USS Hornet for extraordinary heroism displayed by her crew in action against enemy Japanese forces in the Pacific War area from 29 March 1944 to 10 June 1945. By direction of Chief of Naval Personnel, sincerely yours, Joe H. Floyd, Lieutenant Commander, USNR Director, Enlisted Processing and Transmittal Medals and Awards.
Some sunny day.